Dear students, welcome to your maths guide. This is question number 8, exercise 13.1. From a solid cylinder whose height is 2.4 cm and diameter 1.4 cm, a conical cavity of the same height and same diameter is hollowed out. Find the total surface area of the remaining solid to the nearest centimeter square. From the solid cylinder, a conical cavity is hollowed out which reaches to the bottom of the cylinder. So, the height of this conical cavity is equal to the height of this cylinder, which is equal to 2.4 cm. The diameters of the conical cavity and the cylinder are same, which is 1.4 cm. So, the radii of the conical cavity and the cylinder are 1.4 by 2, which is equal to 0.7 cm. Here we have to find the slant height of this conical cavity, which is equal to square root of r square plus h square. Radius is 0.7 and the height is 2.4. So, 0.7 square plus 2.4 square under the root. 0.7 square is 0.49 plus 2.4 square is 5.76 under the root. Adding these two, we get 6.25 under the root, which is equal to 2.5. So, the slant height of the cone is 2.5 cm. Here we have to find the total surface area of this remaining solid. For this solid, we can see the curved surface and the base of the solid cylinder and the inner curved surface of this conical cavity. So, the total surface area of the remaining solid is equal to the curved surface area of the cylindrical part plus the area of the base of the cylindrical part plus the inner CSA of the conical part. Curved surface area of a cylinder is 2 pi rh and the curved surface area of a cone is pi rl. So, CSA of the cylindrical part is 2 pi rh plus the area of the base of the cylinder is pi r square plus the inner CSA of the conical part is pi rl. Here, pi and r are common. Inside the bracket, 2h plus r plus l. By giving values, 22 by 7 into radius is 0.7. Inside the bracket, 2 into height is 2.4 plus radius 0.7 plus slant height of the cone is 2.5. Remove this decimal by multiplying and dividing by 10. So, we get 22 by 7 into 7 by 10. Inside the bracket, when we multiply 2 into 2.4, we get 4.8 plus 0.7 plus 2.5. Cancel these 7s. Adding these 3 inside the bracket, we get 8. So, 22 by 10 into 8, which is equal to 176 divided by 10. Dividing 176 by 10, we get 17.6, which is equal to 18 cm² approximately.